If there's one thing that your father and I want you to know and carry with you for the rest of your life, it is that you are a precious gift from God, and we feel blessed every single day that God chose us to be you and Bryn's parents. You have blessed our lives in so many ways already, and we know that God is at work in our lives through you. Your sister was baptized in Christ here at Kensington also, and today we want the same for you. Now today, we baptize you so that you can take your first steps in knowing God and all the beautiful things that He will provide for you in your life. We know that one day you will have to make the decision on your own to follow Him and have a personal relationship with Him. But until then, we will do everything that we can to guide you to be a child of God and to help you to know His everlasting love. We have chosen these people who are up here with us, including your sister, to be people in your life who will guide you in your journey with Christ and walk with you every step of the way. We trust that they will protect you, encourage you, and support you throughout your life. It is through all of the people here today that have guided your father and I in our spiritual life who have now come to witness your baptism and have made the same commitment to guide you in your walk of faith. You are a most precious gift from God, and we love you with all of our hearts, forever and always. Mom, Dad, and Brittany.